All right, we're at Marcy Dam. We decided to go to Avalanche Lake today. Weren't really feeling up to the task of doing another high peak. We're gonna try for Algonquin, but I just don't think it's gonna happen. Plus, it's supposed to be thunderstorms around 1 p.m., so it's gonna be cutting it close. But, you know. Pretty cool out here. Early morning, 7:30 in the morning. And see you over at Avalanche Lake. Last little bit here towards Avalanche Lake. The trail is really closed in on you. It's a little claustrophobic, but it's not too bad. Cloudy day. Sun's been in and out, but mostly clouds. Pretty cool. The trail to get to Avalanche Lake is about 4 or so miles. The first 3 go pretty quick. And then you get to that last mile where it's just brutally hard, especially when you got a achy knee. Kills my knees. That's what happens when you're the first persons through the trail on any given day. You gotta walk through the spider webs. Now, we're usually trying to climb mountains, but this time, you know, weren't really feeling up to the challenge, so we decided, you know what, let's do something different. And I gotta tell you, this is pretty damn cool. carefully, won't twist an ankle. There's nobody coming to get you here. This last little stretch we were on here has been pretty good, because before that it was just straight up rocks. There was even a ladder. Beating up my knees bad. Sick. We are. way down below. Here we are, Avalanche Lake. Pretty cool looking. A little windy down here. It's good, dry off. Well, total time from the trailhead to the lake, 4 hours. Exactly. And that's with stopping. We stopped for about a half hour at the dam. Just chilled out. That is something. Wow. Unbelievable. It's amazing, man. That's one. Well, we made it. We're gonna chill out for a little while. Probably heat up some meat sauce with lasagna. And I don't know, probably head back. I'll see you guys later.